what's underneath.
And then you can determine what doesn't agree with
that. That human texture, something that can't be replicated. Something that's supernatural. We're just trying to do things that lead by example. As an artist, these are the things that you dream of. The real definition of raw is what's under it. It doesn't get any more pure than that.